Good morning. Bad lighting, I know, but today Ashley is getting here because she's coming up to visit me and we're going to a Greta Van Fleet concert tomorrow and my camera battery's flashing and I'm running late a little bit to leave for work. It's all okay, everything is fine. I made myself a little lunch. I'm trying to be healthy. Let's go. I left and then I had to go back because I forgot my purse. I literally have to leave right now to get there early. Like, this is why I do this to myself. I will never be late. I got my purse, I got my lunch. My hair is okay. I kinda tried to do a thing with it today. I washed it last night and tried to like, I showered pretty early so that I could like let it dry and not sleep on it and then it get fucked up. But it still got fucked up anyways. I literally woke up and my cowlick back here that I have, that's like pretty bad normally, like it's annoying, I don't like it. But today it was literally like whoop, like unreal. Okay, so basically, I kinda like vlogging and driving even though it's not safe. I'm a little risk taker, you know the vibe. Don't hit me, don't hit me. I see you, do you see me? Anyways, I'ma go now. Probably not gonna vlog at work. Hi, I don't know why I'm smiling, I'm not in a good mood. That's a good spot for my camera. It's snowing. A lot. Look at this shit. I'm not a fan, but thankfully it wasn't like icy. Like I don't have to get out and like scrape my windshield or anything. It just goes away with the windshield wipers. And I did buy this like cover for my windshield, so now I'm finally gonna get to use it, I guess, so that's good. But I'm still angry. It's 32 degrees, so just barely cold enough for it to even be snowing. God, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. I'm so over winter. I'm so over it. It was literally over 70 degrees last weekend. Huh? I'm gonna rush home. Not rush, I'm going to safely drive home at a reasonable speed. I just got home. I put my windshield cover thing that I bought on. I hope it works. I mean, it will. I know it will. And nobody can steal it because part of it is like clipped inside.
It is 7:30 now and Ashley is a few hours away, like 2 or 3 hours away. And I just started a movie, Sorry to Bother You, that I've heard really good things about but I've never seen. I just saw that it's on Netflix finally, so. Watching yeah. That. I painted my nails, finally. Feel like I haven't had them painted in for like forever. Took my rings off because they were like just too on me, you know? They were just like touching me too much, I don't know. Good morning. Well, that looks like a saggy little ball sag, actually.
Bro.
Look at it.
Does it?
It's like 9:18 in the morning and we're just prepping for another, a lot more time in the car, which I'm sure Ashley can't wait for. Hello everybody.
Hello.
It's very cold. It's like 20 degrees. I think your door's open.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh. But we're about to leave. It's like 10 in the morning and we're about to start heading to Grand Rapids.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll be okay. You'll be all right.
In the car 4 hours and 22 minutes.
Look how cute this is!
There's Toledo! Hi, bitch!
Ah!
How you doing?
Hi, this is Toledo, the glass capital of the United States of America.
Wow!
We're in Michigan now, we made it!
You're so beautiful! Look at you!
Stop!
Hi, we're in Grand Rapids. We're getting gas. Let's take some guesses on how much it's gonna cost. I'm gonna guess 68.
71.
I feel like my lips are about to fall off. And it's at $54 already.
It's done. 67.55.
I was so close. Dude, I feel like I could smell Josh Kiska in the air. I'm not even kidding with you right now. I literally feel like I can sense his presence. Like he's here with us. Ask me if I want a receipt.
No.
The audacity.
Like, I want to be fucking reminded $67.55. It's fine though. I think it's okay. We'll tune in later.
Hang on, let me slow down. Bro. Hang on. What's it like? A little faster?
It's really cold and windy. It's 17 degrees and very windy. It's disgusting. Yeah. But we just finished at a dispensary, got some stuff, and now we're heading to the stadium. It's almost 4 p.m. and doors don't open for another hour and a half. But I got them gonna get my weakness. It is 4:31. We just got here. Parking was only $10, and it's this massive parking lot. We didn't have to stress about nothing. Not a single thing in the world.
Hi. Here we are. We got in. No problems.
No problems.
Almost problems. Almost. But no problems.
It almost was a big problem. But we're good.
Yeah. numbers. Future numbers. It's an extraordinary happening. Look at all of us in the same space together. On this next song, I think you just sing your hearts out if you feel inclined. It's a pretty universally accessible song, I think. To not all of us. I suppose, welcome to Dreams and Gold. squeezing out the rag. What's in the rag, I don't know. This next song is kind of the reason why we're all here. We kind of made a choice tonight. And once you leave here, I hope you take all of this energy that we've created, throw it up in the rafters, and you take it out to the world. I was thinking during all this strange time that we've spent over the last, I guess, well, every moment of the human experience is strange, but the last couple of years, particularly, I thought, well, one day when everything sort of is clarified, it'll be my way soon.
Sprinted back to the car. That was the most amazing thing I've ever experienced in my life. Oh my god. We're in Toledo now, staying at my friend Megan's house. It is 1:57 a.m.
It's about to be 3.
Going on 3 a.m., yeah. We're tired.
Well, I am.
Oh, yeah, I'm not. I'm not tired. Okay, we're going in and we're going to sleep.
It's cold down there.
Yeah, it is. This is a good night, though. We'll talk to you tomorrow when we're going to be driving again. Okay, good night, goodbye. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's 10:36. We lost that very valuable hour. And we are en route back to the Cleveland.
I'll talk to you later.
Bye. Before I turn the lights out, tell me who the fuck you wanna be.
What are y'all doing?
Where are you going?
What is going on?
Where are you going?
Literally.
Tell us what's happening. What's happening? No.
Fuck off. What is this?
I don't like it. Where are we going? Where are we headed off to?
Literally, what are y'all doing? Where are y'all coming like from?
It. Everybody say goodbye to Ashley. Do I look so...
What the fuck is that? Hang on. Do you see that?
Yeah. You got your agent.
What is that? I'm balding? No. Me. She's got a long way to go.
9 hours.
Yeah. But it'll be good. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for making me come. Okay, so Ashley left, so the vlog is over, basically. I miss her already. But I showered, and I made myself some veggie, like, lentil soup. And I'm probably just gonna watch movies all day because it's cold outside and it feels like a good day to do that. I really hope that the clips from the concert turned out well. I didn't bring my camera in. I only filmed on my phone. Thank you so much for watching. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Thank you. Bye.